Yes, the piece is called Antelope, and it's two figures. It's the big figure is Chilembwe, Pan-Africanist John Chilembwe, who died in 1915 in an uprising fighting colonial injustices. One of them was the rule that forbade Africans from wearing hats in front of white people. Of course, he was killed months later, but his message lived on. The hat can represent, it's a metaphor for many things. Who gets to wear a hat now? Hence we have movements like Black Lives Matter, the George Floyd movement. His act of protest is still relevant today, and I'm glad that I can carry it forward. I can carry his message to the fight for a better world that's still going on today. Yeah.